In this overview for administrators, we'll show you the highlights of the tools that support hybrid deployment, enabling your transition from on-premise to the cloud. Hybrid deployment enables on-premise and cloud systems to interact seamlessly. For example, you can perform variance reporting in a cloud system using actual trial balance data from an on-premise consolidation system. Hybrid deployment is supported by these capabilities. They let you maximize your investment in on-premise financial systems as you transition other systems to the cloud. First, SmartView enables you to perform transparent reporting on both cloud and on-premise planning data at the same time. You do this by defining private connections in SmartView to the application to use. EPM Automate and Data Management enable you to share metadata and data from different source systems between on-premise and cloud applications and to administer metadata and data. With EPM Automate, you can remotely run commands to securely perform data management and administrative tasks, such as importing and exporting metadata and data from different source systems to cloud and on-premise applications using flat files, defining and running integration flows, backing up and restoring cloud applications from on-premise applications. Data you load with EPM Automate is available on the cloud using data management. Data management enables planning, financial data quality management enterprise, and other on-premise systems to use metadata and data from source systems such as EBS and PeopleSoft in both on-premise and cloud applications. To access this data, go to Data Management and add connections to your on-premise and cloud applications. Leverage single sign-on and protect user identity using Oracle Federated Identity Management and an SAML 2.0 provider. Last, REST APIs provide secure communication with other Oracle on-premise systems, EPM and Fusion Cloud systems, and third-party connectors. For more information about REST APIs, go to the cloud library on docs.oracle.com. In this overview, we showed you the highlights of the tools that support hybrid deployment, enabling a smooth transition to the cloud. To learn more, visit cloud.oracle.com.